guys, how's it going? This is another match from the Iron Man. This is Mr. Extra for Team Extra. I think my cameraman only recorded the second round to this. So, Dynamorphia player used pot of Duality and the Tearment player, because that's Dynamorphia versus Tearments. Use Havness to mill. And then, yeah, stuff is going on. I believe he negated the mill for the Havness, or he just didn't mill anything. And then, wow, like, so there's a lot going on, actually, guys. I'm trying to keep up. I didn't even get to watch this. This is going really quick. So, Dynamorphic player just put out Rex Term, and then Tearment player finished up with his fusion off the Shearman. Havness play actually to Reno Heart. To try to Reno Heart Rex Term. Rex Term, I'm assuming, negated it. So, Dynamorphia player is going to crash into the Shirian with the other Dynamorphia monster. I don't even know the name of it. It's the 4-star one. So, he's slowly swinging down the field to assert dominance. Let's see what the Tearment player has for his turn. Set to pass. Ooh, that is not looking good. That is not looking good at all. So, I believe he's just going to swing both in. That's my assumption here. Probably just swing both in. He's going to Dark Ruler on his turn. Well, he's Dark Ruling at the start of the Tearment player Dark Ruler for his turn. He Dynamorphic player dodged it. Looks like, game two? Oh, wow. Okay, it's just a really short recording, guys. My bad. That was a really quick round one, so they're getting ready to go in round two, guys. But, Team Extra's Nosevet is the Dynamorphic player on the left, and Dylan is the Tear player on the right, who was a team member for Team Rolling Deep for the Iron Man. So they're gonna go into game two. That was relatively fast, actually. A lot of stuff was going on. A lot of stuff was getting flung back and forth, guys, so they're gonna go ahead and draw it up. Let's see who's gonna go first. So, Tearment's set to pass. That is not looking bueno, boys. So, he's gonna put out his Starlight 4-star monster. He's gonna get ashed. Nah, he just impermed instead, actually. He's gonna crash into the Havness. It'd be easier to save the ash anyway. Set to pass. One of those has to be Frenzy. Called by on the King of the Swamp, and then followed up with Frenzy. Look at that, let's go. He's gonna make the Big Girl. I don't know Big Girl's name. It's the big 4,000 beater. The other, one of the three fusions for Dynamorphia. Morale effects from the looks of it. Does he have a response for the morale? He does. He went ahead and made the Rex Term. And morale, looks like morale milled Beast. That's not bad, but the Dynamorphic player's already got all the stuff on his field. So he just passed. He's popping off, and Logia, Dogia, that's one of the two. I don't remember which one it is. I think that's the Solemn Strike one. And he's just gonna assert dominance, swing and damage, and then pass. And that just looks like that's it. Like Sonic on the Brain of Fusion. And that is game, guys. Wow, that was a quick one. Damn.